can't I just be single?
Be single then. Fuck it. I don't get no fuck. Yeah.
It's Sai, and I am back with another prank. What? So today, I'm going to be telling Bae, like, I miss being single. Like, I'm just tired of being in a relationship. It's too much. I don't want to be tied down. I want to do my own thing. And I know she's going to be so pissed. She's going to be so hurt. I don't know. I really hope I don't hurt her feelings too bad, but this is what she get for duct taping me to the bed. And by the way, I don't miss being single. It'll break my heart if me and Kayla ever broke up, but I'm never gonna let her break up with me, and I'm never gonna break up with her. So I love you, babe, and I'm so sorry about this prank, but I gotta get you back. So I guess I'ma just go upstairs, I'ma hide the camera, and I'ma prank her, cause Team Sai coming back 10 times harder, but let's go.
Hey. I'm playing bingo.
You are ready, mommy.
Why are you out here?
Because I was sitting out here with the cats.
Listen to how she talking. She get up in there. Be 12.
Bingo. How many bingos you got?
Hold on, wait a minute. I ain't done it yet.
'Cause I'd be nervous if I was having this talk with like myself or somebody was gonna have this talk with me. But
I miss being single.
Girl, what the fuck?
I'm dead ass.
I can't even take you serious.
What you mean? Why?
Because I can't.
Well,
where is this even coming from?
Cause I just miss doing me. I miss living my life. I miss, you know, being able to go and kick it with my friends. I done moved all the way down here and just be sitting in the house.
Okay, you do all of that for you decided to come down here once. Before you decided to be with me too. So this did.
Okay, but like I'm just tired because like I can't even watch my TV shows because you be watching them loud ass videos. You just be doing so much and it just be bothering me and I'm just like, no.
You can't watch your TV shows in peace.
I can't. No, I cannot.
It's and a then, whole TV in here.
But I be wanting to be in there.
Too bad.
No, you can't be picky. You can't. That's rude.
You can't be picky.
Yes, I can. Mm-hmm. That's so
you
rude.
You want to watch TV and you can't hear it the way that you need to hear it. Why not come out here?
Why you just can't turn it down so we both can just
you
be
never
in the same
tell
room.
Me to turn it down.
I do tell you. I be looking at you and everything. Like, girl, really? Like, I just be like.
You most definitely don't.
I do look
at
you.
I'm here and do that.
I do.
That's bullshit. Be mad because. I'll play videos while you watch TV.
And it's irritating. I be so aggravated. I be really, you know I get invested in my TV shows. And you just be playing them loud ass videos.
You want to be single. Because I play loud videos.
Yeah,
while you watch
and then
TV.
You always on my side of the bed. You always up under me. And it's just like, oh my God, move. Like, I just be, you know how you just miss your alone time? Your personal space? I guess that's just what I'm why are you look I can't even be serious right now because you're just looking at me like bitch. But for real.
I mean, I am tired of the bed.
Mm-hmm. It's aggravating, Kayla, like for real.
Kayla.
That's your name, that's your government you name.
You're gonna piss me off.
Why?
You are.
Why?
And you're fixing to piss me off.
But why?
Because like this
I don't know, I just want to live my best life.
I don't know what to tell you.
What you mean?
I don't know what to tell you.
No, I'm probably finna go home.
No, you're not. Because for one, my time is not finna be wasted. You go home, it's wasted. My time is wasted. Your time, a waste of all the people that follow us on social media, on YouTube, all of it, a waste of their time. No. Sorry.
Kayla, you can't.
No,
you can't.
I don't want to hear.
You
can't. I don't want to hear.
No, you
I don't want to hear. I don't want to hear nothing else.
You cannot keep me hostage here.
Anything else that you have to say.
You cannot keep me hostage here, period. I'm going back home.
I can't keep you hostage.
You can't.
I don't keep you hostage in your home. Fuck.
No. My home is in Chicago. Go ahead. I mean, you just gotta understand where I'm coming from. It's just
no,
really aggravating.
I will never understand where you're coming from because that's little shit. You wanna break up with me because I be on your side of the bed. You wanna break up with me because I watch videos while you're watching TV. That's little shit. That shit that can be fixed.
I don't know.
And you sound like. I don't know. You sound childish as hell right now. That's what you sound like.
I mean.
You sound childish. Like. That is no reason, and as long as we've been together, as much as we've been through, that shit, there's no reason for you to want to leave me.
But you gotta understand that.
I won't understand, I'm never gonna understand it, because I ain't gonna leave you because you watch videos, when I or whatever the case. Like, I don't leave you because your ass always watching Nikita or fucking Scandal, and I be wanting your attention.
But I give it to you, though. I do. If you be like,
girl,
if you
no,
be like,
I don't leave you because you watch Nikita, Scandal, and all of that shit all the time. Even though it get on my nerves, I let you have it.
Right.
No,
but when you
no,
say,
talk,
but when you say, Jay,
off.
Okay, go ahead, talk.
I don't. I could have like that shit gets under my skin. You watch it all day. I be wanting your attention. I don't get your attention the way I want to all the time, but. There's no reason for me to leave you because you enjoy a TV show so much that you're going to watch it all day. If I was to leave you because of that, that's just stupid. Right or wrong? I don't know what you're saying.
Wrong is not stupid.
Because you feel how you feel, and that's just what it is. I feel how I feel.
To leave you because you're watching a TV show.
I just miss being single. Why can't I miss that? Why can't I just be single?
Be single then. Fuck it. I don't get no fuck.
Bae! Kayla!
You shouldn't
talk to me. Say, sing, sigh. Say, sing, sigh.
Nah, say, sing, sigh. No, because you're dead fucking serious.
Say, sing.
Get this shit out of my face. Baby! I'm not playing. Get it out my face.
Baby.
Because you dead serious.
It
move.
Was just
no.
a prank.
Move.
It
you dead serious.
I'm not serious.
Move.
I love, babe, every time you get close to me in the bed, I love that shit. You do play loud videos, like, when I'm watching TV, but it doesn't bother me. That's why I don't say anything. Like I said, I just look at you.
No, man, I'm shaking. Like, baby. Get the camera out my face.
Baby.
Get the camera out my face, I.
Baby.
Get the camera out of my face.
Baby.
I'm not playing. Like, you think I'm playing. I'm not playing. Get that out my face.
Baby, you finna cry?
Get that out my face.
Okay. So, guys. Baby, tell them how you feel.
I'm pissed.
I don't mean that. None of that for real. Okay? You ain't gotta worry about me missing to being single. I don't
you
miss-
was acting too good. That's what pissed me off. I'm like just sitting there. And I'm really trying to figure out if you like being serious and you look serious. I'm like, hell no. You piss me off.
I don't miss being single.
I mean, your hair is just
I know.
It was just sitting on the side of your face.
I will. But I don't miss being single, baby. I don't.
That triggered me. I was ready to spaz.
Well, I'm glad you didn't spaz.
Sorry for my behavior, y'all. I was ready to fucking spaz. I just had to leave.
I don't miss being single. I want to be with you forever. You know how I go. You know how we go. You go finish it.
Listen to the world, though.
Exactly. Give me a kiss.
Another kiss. You do that shit again, I'm going to fuck you on camera.
Team Sai with the W. Say just Team Sai.
No.
Say Team Sai. You can't. No. No.
And I'm finna get you. Like, on everything I love, this next prank I'm finna do on you, you're going to hate me.
I love you.
I love you more. But you finna hate me. Team Kayla.
Spam Team Sai in the comments. I don't even want to see a Team Kayla because Team Sai got
lucky
that
you got
ass.
This shit on your lips. Listen, Team Kayla, listen to me and listen to me carefully. The next prank I do on Sai. She's going to hate me, okay? I already have it all planned out. I just got to go to the store, okay?
Oh, my God.
Team Kayla. If you still rep it, Team Kayla, spam it in the comments.
No. Anyways, if you enjoyed this prank and y'all think it was a successful prank, give this video a thumbs up. Comment below. Team Sai.
Yeah, I was pissed.
Baby, I love you.
I couldn't even control myself at that point. Because I'm just like, this girl really trying to break up with me because I watch videos while she watch TV and because I be on her side of the bed.
Baby, I love you. No matter what. You do be on my side of the bed. But every time you get close to me, what do? Do a visual representation of what I do.
You come in. I'm independent. Sometimes you just hold my head. Sometimes you put your arms around me. Sometimes you snuggle up beside me. But I'm just like, don't do that to me no more. Don't be telling me you want to be single.
Baby, I don't want to be single. Because
you're
going to
end up single.
I don't want to be single. Nah, for real. I love you.
I love you more. But you pissed me off. I'm still a little pissed.
Anyways, and we love you guys, SK Empire. If you are new to our channel, hello, welcome. Make sure you hit that bell and the subscribe button on the side. So you can just get notified whenever we post. Because if you don't hit that button, how you going to know when we post? How you going to get the notification that Kayla and Sai posted a video? Oh, for real, baby?
I'm pissed.
I love you, baby.
Yeah. I love you more.
I love you. I love
when
you.
But I'm really just sitting here thinking about how I just let myself get pranked. Team Kayla. I got that.
Cause team side with the W. You. I love you guys. And I did this for y'all. Y'all see how I got cursed out. Door slammed on my face. Everything. Cause we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, y'all.